the cable hip abduction. So you want the attachment on your furthest foot from the cable. From there, hold on to the machine, making sure that you stop any kind of rocking movement. And then what you want to do is lock the knee up and then extend out to the side, bringing the leg out, having a nice controlled movement. So bring it up, squeeze at the top, then back down to the start position. Try not have any sway within the hips so you can really target the abductors and the glutes.